kind of simple when last century began. A woman was a woman, a man was a man. Now it's pulling at my head like a baby being born. What is the truth and where is the norm? Look in the mirror in the morning and tell me, where was God when your hungover father was a rocker and your mother was a mod? It seems so queer to me that the culture is on the slide and the roots of genes grow deeper as the tree divides. And the roots of genes grow deeper as